All right, Meridian Community College's theater department getting into the Christmas spirit with their latest play.
Twin States reporter Emily Erickson has more.
With Christmas just around the corner.
That's what you are, a humbug.
Meridian Community College is putting on the play Jacob Marley's Christmas Carol.
This show is to the traditional Christmas Carol what Wicked is to Wizard of Oz. It's the backstory that involves the traditional story but seen from the viewpoint of Jacob Marley, and it kind of fills in the gaps that the audience has when they're watching the Christmas Carol.
With backstory plays such as this one, Brand says the viewers get a more in-depth view that they normally don't get.
I think these backstory plays are important because you get more character development than you normally would in the regular story. We know that in Wizard of Oz, for example, you saw a lot more character development out of Elphaba and also Glinda. And in this case, you see a lot of behind-the-scenes relationship between Marley and Scrooge and how they got to be the partners that they were.
With Bran playing Scrooge, his son Eli plays the other lead character, Marley. Bran has been doing shows with his son since he was around 5 years old.
I've grown up here, and so it's always a lot of fun. Just this feels like home. You know, some fathers and sons hunt or watch football games, and we act on stage. So to get to play two characters who are enemies and who have such a long past, and to bring our past as father and son on stage, it's a lot of fun.
The next showing will be Saturday night at 7 p.m. here at McCain Theater. Reporting for Twin States News, I'm Emily Erickson.